What's up, everybody? Lonestar Assetto, Damon here. Want to say thank you very much to all the people putting up with our server problems lately. It was really ironic. Last night, when I tried to get into 2Gay, I was locked out with Jetsums. I couldn't even get into my own server. And also our IT guy, he was locked out also. We were just messing each other like, we really suck. So we've decided just to take Checksums off. That should pretty much clear up the problem for anybody. So guys, Checksums are off. Servers open, should be a lot more consistent now. Thank you for putting up with all the problems we've had so far. Last night when I rebooted the server to see if I could get in, I went to Drift Playground and we found like 10, 20 cars there tearing it up. So I got some pretty good video from that last night. I'd pretty much given up, didn't even think I was gonna make a video, but turns out we ended up having some fun last night. Driver of the night is BMX Dang. BMX Dang, we met him a couple nights ago at Tomata, and I couldn't say enough about how good of a driver he was and to come on back. So he came back and he brought it. He was throwing backies on like every corner. I followed him for four lap and I really wanted to get on his door. And it was so crazy because he was throwing backie entries. So I was putting it in deep, in reverse, like up on his door. And then just when I thought he was gonna transition so I could back off a little bit, he put more angle into it. BMX Dang, that was ridiculous, man. Good driving with you. Hope to see you again. Guys, connect with us on our Facebook Lone Star Assetto Facebook group. It's an open group, open discussion forum on tracks, cars, questions, just so that way we have a way to communicate with each other when we're getting on, when we're gonna be doing filming and stuff like that. So Lone Star Assetto Facebook page, check it out. Thank you and enjoy the video.